Here's the kickoff from Willie Hetter down the ground for Cessnock. 10 metres out from their own goal line. They're going to bring it back. And they're just 20 metres away on the second tackle. Delaney now across to the right. Here's the Lock Wilson across to the right. Nice ball away to Penny. Across to the right to the winger. They're going to go close. And it's Bamblett that's gone over for Central. We'll see if the try is going to be awarded. It is. And the Butcher Boys score first up at Cessnock. Stevens, he's got options on the left and the right. Stevens across now to Hetter. Hetter goes short, and going over for Central is Reed Hugo, the big second rower, and Cessnock. And we're all square here at Cessnock Sports Ground. Fallen, and it goes down to Tim Penny. Penny up over the 20-metre line, stepping and hit well. He's lost the ball, has he? It's picked up by Cessnock, and a chance for them to go on the attack. They're just 20 metres away.
Oh, Central's been very slow to get back here.
They've got a six to go across to the right-hand side. A big chance for Cessnock, and it's been put down with a line wide open by Brendan Williams. And now it's with Hetter. And Hetter turning it back on the inside. And now a chance going straight away through the middle of the ground is Zafata. He goes short away, and they're only 5 metres away. Holland gets back up. They're 5 metres away, Cessnock.
Yeah, they were lucky. That ball looked like it could have even floated forward.
Here's four and a kick to the corner. They've got space out there, and Cessnock are going to go over. It's Metcalf with the try. Great vision from Liam Foran, and Cessnock go ahead by 10 points to 4 now at home. Powell again, a good tackle over there by Jarrett was made, and now is it going to be a mistake?
No, Sterry's caught play on here.
So going up, a lovely ball across to the left. Here comes Cessnock, spun out to the left-hand side, and going over is Edwards. In at dummy half, Delaney. He spins it to the right. Cook goes short, and they're over Central. The pressure pays off, and going over for them is Hill, Jackson Hill. Just about, and the whistle goes, and we're underway in the second half. Warboys with the kick downfield. Bounces and taken there well by Cessnock, and up over the 10-metre line. The Goannas bring it forward.
It was Callum Richardson from the Western Rosellas on the wing there. The flying ranger, they yell out when he's busting down that sideline, as we see Cessnock giving a great ball.
Short ball away, flick back on the inside, and going over is Stevens. Well, I don't think he's been back on the ground for very long as Brett Stevens. So big chance on the last for Central. Can they roll it into the in goal?
Must score.
They'll look to the corner. Up they go. Up goes the kick from Warboys. Knocked back to Cross. Cross has got the ball. Can he get it down? It's well defended over there by Cessnock. He's going to say, well, must be six to go, short away. Cessnock are over. Cruz Wilson. Graham Stair awards the try. And Central are back in the game again. Now, a dummy half again. Gets the ball to Connolly. Connolly short out the back. Nice enterprise here from Cessnock. And going straight through and sealing the game is Willie Hetter. Graham Stair points to the spot. And Cessnock on the stroke of full time go across. And finally seal the deal against Central. They lead by 28 points to 16. It was Cessnock 30, Central 16, and we'll see you next week.